So the way you applaud a rock and roll act is the way you applaud the competitors in a bodybuilding contest. So don't be shy, don't sit on your hands. If you can stomp your feet, yeah, you got it. Good tip. Yeah, see? She's just practicing. See if their voice still works. Okay, without further ado, we'll open the curtain again and I'll introduce to you the Detroit competitors. Your favorite most muscular pose. Hey, what do you think, audience? You got a favorite in the Detroit? Who is it? Okay, ladies, gentlemen, you can file off stage now if you would please. Okay, before we get underway with the free posing round, the women's division of Detroit. Worldwide sport nutritional supplements, Asano Whey, Power Bar, Body Fit, Rock Hardware, Metrics, Leader, Champion Nutrition, Strength Systems USA, Hey Teddy B, Sterilmax, Wide Guys, Chicken Wear, Gravity Force, Universal Gorilla Wear, MLO, Wolf Boy Sportswear, Baggy Boys, Rebel Wear, Dymatize, LA Paw, Powerhouse Gyms, of course, California Bodywear, California Zone, Ironman Magazine, IcoPro. Every one of them have donated or contributed something to this event. Either the competitors have it or have done it in the way of prizes for all the competitors. So be sure, if you heard a name on there you recognize, pick up some of it at your local health food store. Or be sure and buy the float. Okay. Our first competitor in the free posing round is from Madison Heights, Michigan. She is Teresa Foster. Julia Kincaid. lightweight category. That's competitors from Berkeley, Michigan. He weighed in this morning 159 pounds, and he's 33-year-old John Jones.
Benjamin Boyer.
competitor in the lightweight division Detroit contest this evening is from Belleville, Michigan, 175 pounds. Let's hear it for 22-year-old Joe Smith.
Our first competitor in the free posing round of the
Novi, Michigan. Weighed even 200 pounds today. Let's welcome Richard Lee Poole.
Thank you.
202-pound Charles Dyer. Thank you. competitor in the free posing round of the men's division heavyweight category, giving the awards for this category. Representing and owning actually a company that I have personal experience with for 5 years in my pro shop. We've carried Redman's baggy wear, always been a top seller, one of the finest companies local in Michigan, Dave Hillstead. Okay, giving the awards is Dave, and we're going to bring back men's heavyweight competitors. Top five in no particular order, Charles Dyer, Eric Pendell, Brian Spolman, Andy Toski, and Larry Greckoff. Okay, men's heavyweight category, Detroit Championships, fifth place, Larry Greckoff. Okay, in fourth place in the men's heavyweight category, Eric Pendell. Your third place finisher, Chuck Dyer. And your runner-up in the heavyweight category this evening, your runner-up, Brian Skolnick. And your heavyweight division champion, Andy Potsky. Get a few poses, guys. Okay, gentlemen, congratulations to you, a real tough heavyweight champion. The sport of bodybuilding is basically run by us, the bodybuilders. Most everything that's done is done on a volunteer basis. Very little money to be made even when you're promoting. Basically, you do it because you love the sport. We have lots and lots of people that contribute. We have one individual you never get to see. I wonder if I could have Ralph Shaw come out here.
Hey,
this is Ralph. Certificate of appreciation. I want to read this to you. Whoever wrote this did a much better job than I could do. It says, the desire to go beyond what is asked or expected is a gift that rare individuals give their colleagues and organizations. All things can be taught, but extra effort. For it comes not from a book, but from the heart. And in the end, extra effort is simply a sign of an outstanding person. So Ralph Shaw, on behalf of Rick and Tracy O'Romeo, along with all the athletes that participate here at the Redford Theater and all the Michigan Committee District members, we want to thank you personally.
You would not believe how much this sport has changed in the 20 years I've been involved. The competitors are better, more knowledgeable. I can't imagine what's going to happen in the next 20 years. But I want to thank Wilt Babish, the state chairman, and Rick Romeo, the promoter, for the opportunity to be part of this. The only real complaint I've got is I used to have a lot more hair when I started this thing. I don't know whether there's a connection. Thanks a lot.
Okay, we have one more piece in the puzzle. Giving the award for the overall two gentlemen. First of which, Muscle Mag Store in Flint, first Muscle Mag Store in Michigan. Believe me, if you're a bodybuilder, they have everything. His name is Scott Miller, and along with Scott, is the current 1994 National Bodybuilding Championship, one of the newest pros. Haven't competed yet, but when he does, he's gonna rock them and shock them. They used to call him Quadzilla, but it doesn't fit anymore. His quads were so huge, he's really just his Godzilla. Paul DeMeo. He is that Scott Miller from the Muscle Mag Store. By the way, Paul's appearance here is sponsored by Scott from the Muscle Mag Store. Okay. We need to see back on stage our lightweight division champion, Frank Murphy, our heavyweight division champion, Andy Foskey. This has never been judged. All the rest that you've seen so far has already been judged during the day, but this is live, it's not Memorex. Front double bicep, guys. Lat spread. Side chest. Side tricep. Face the rear of the stage. Double bicep. Last breath. Face the audience again, hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Your favorite most muscular pose. Okay, Mr. Head Judge, is there anything else you'd like to see before the free posing round? Okay, gentlemen. I think you know the routine. You got about a minute of free posing left to convince these judges, this audience, that you ought to be the Detroit champion 1995 version. What do you think, audience? We had a split decision, 3-2. You don't know who it is. 1995 Detroit Championships. If I could have Paul DeMeo and Scott Miller take the overall award to Frank Murphy. Congratulations, Frank. Tough contest. Categories. So let's bring our teams on stage now. Okay. Okay, gentlemen, double bicep. About a side chest bump. Okay, face the rear of the stage, and how about a double bicep from that angle? And face the audience again in your favorite most muscular pose. File off stage now, if you would, please. And by the way, in order to compete in a novice competition, it means you have not placed first or second in any class, category, or overall event. So they are novices, but they are excellent. First competitor from Garden City, Michigan, 18-year-old Jim Morris.
Thank you. tell you the days of high and
Okay, that's it for the free posing round of the team division this evening. Giving the awards for the teams. One of the promoters of the show this evening, along with his wife Tracy, he's also one of the top natural lightweight competitors in the United States. It's proven by his top five, finishing the Team Universe competition in 94. It's here for Rick Romeo. Okay. I'm going to call the team division back, top five in no particular order. Blake Kovacs, Tim Bees, Jim Morris, Scott Hammond, and Keith Mulder. Okay, in the team division this evening, in fifth place, for two, Tim Bees. In fourth place in the team category, number one, Jim Morris. Your third place team competitor, Blake Kovacs. And your runner-up in the team division, Novice Michigan team division, Keith Baldock. Michigan champion, Scott Hammond. Hey guys, hit a few poses, please. Congratulations to you. You'll find that. Division. Let's bring on our lady competitors now, please. Okay, ladies. How about a double bicep? Side tricep pose. And let's face the rear of the stage. Rear of the stage and do a double bicep. Okay, face this audience again. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Okay, ladies, you can relax and file off stage. Anybody got a favorite in the women's division? Michigan Championships from Royal Oak, Michigan. Let's welcome Sandra Sims. female competitors from Farmington Hills, Michigan. Let's hear it for Christine Forte.
Thank you.
introduced by this group. And our final competitor in the women's division, three boats around this evening, is from Madison Heights, Michigan. Jan's the other for Teresa Foster. And face this audience again, your favorite most muscular folks. Okay, gentlemen, you can relax and file off stage now. These are our two Masters Division competitors. Just made it, just 40 years old this year from Harbor Woods, Michigan. Welcome, Greg Vargo.
Thank you.
Awards for the bantamweight category and also for the lightweights. Perennial top five bench here in the Nationals. Got a little rough time this year, but he'll be right back next year. He's going to get that pro card very soon. John Simmons.
All right, Johnny.
Okay, if we can have our two bantamweights back on stage, please. Okay, in the bantamweight category, your runner-up this evening, second place in the bantamweights, Pete Bisco. And your bantamweight division champion, Kurt Tuswolka.
Thank you.
in the lightweight categories from Taylor, Michigan. Weighed at 151 this morning, he is 33-year-old Billy Toner.
Thank you.
Michigan Bodybuilding. And ladies, the free pose around with a lightweight category. We can get John Simmons back on stage again to give the awards. We're going to call the top five out. Again, I don't call them in any particular order. Edward Bell, Marty Sandmagel, Rob Lieber, and Tan Jonai, and Billy Tone. Lightweight category, Anton Jonai. In fourth place in the lightweights, Rob Lieber. In third place finisher in the lightweight category, Edward Bell. Second place, your runner-up in the lightweight category, Billy Toner. And your lightweight division champion, Marty San Miguel. Yeah, hit a few poses, guys. That's the way. Real highly contested lightweight division. Congratulations to you.
Jones.
Next competitor is from Boston, Michigan. Weighed 172. Let's welcome Leon Lewis.
Thank you.
And our final middleweight competitor this evening is from Ann Arbor, Michigan. He's 36 years old, weighed 157 minutes. His name is David Kwan. Championships. Overall winner, Scott Hammond.